At the beginning of creation, God made them male and female. And for this reason, a man shall leave his father and mother and cling to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. They are no longer two, therefore, but one flesh. So, what God has joined together, no human being must separate.